Well.
Well, well. Wow, it has been a long time since I've seen this screen. A very, very, very long time. So, here's a little background here for everyone watching. So back in the day when I started playing on the 1st of January of 2017 is when I originally, well not originally, but when I really started getting into online gaming. And obviously, as you've seen, as I've played on my channel, that I absolutely fucking detest Black Ops Cold War. It's garbage. It's a garbage game. It wouldn't even stream. I streamed the third part, and it wouldn't even stream it. I did not tell you to... Anyways. So, like I was saying, back in 2017, when I started getting into online gaming and the true form of gaming, I was like, well... What do I play? It's the form of what was called. And I decided to give it a try. I believe at the time, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 was in fact on what's on sale. And I think I picked it up for like $20 or $10-$15. It's really fucking cheap. I picked this game up. And I started playing through it, and I never really cared about the campaign because I never really got into it and I didn't really understand it. And when you've got the campaign, I mean, obviously you see campaign, special ops, multiplayer. This is the first Call of Duty game. This is the game that I started around to get used to the game, what Call of Duty was, playing with my friends back then the day. And I could go into the leaderboards and even though I am playing this on the Xbox One, I believe my 360 save transferred over. I'm not totally sure. But I think some of stuff didn't come over. But the multiplayer, I started playing this and then I moved over to BO2. Which a lot of my other friends were playing, and actually on BO2, that's when I originally was taught. I was actually taught by some online people that I don't talk to anymore, but some people actually taught me how to properly quickscope in Call of Duty, and I practiced against them on Nuketown. I practiced to go with quickscoping and long distances, and I really got the hang of it. And then I came into Modern Warfare on the Xbox One, and then I couldn't get really used to it, and then I got used to it. So, long story short, this is the original Call of Duty game that I played, Modern Warfare 3. I played this somewhere around June, May, or probably even earlier than that, probably about April, around April of 2017, that I played Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. And now, it is almost December of 2020, and it feels like a lifetime ago that I first started playing this game. So, I have not played this game in probably around a year. Probably around a year. I never really played campaign. It says I played 2 hours of it, but honestly, I don't even remember anything from the campaign, to be honest with you. So let's go to multiplayer. I don't think I'm going to play multiplayer. And I know I said I didn't really want to play multiplayer of Call of Duty, but playing these old 360 games, it just has a different feel to it. It's just different because to me, it doesn't feel as toxic. And I know that's like kind of wild, but I don't even know what I have my shit set to. I have it on 8. Jesus. Oh, let's change this up a little. I'm not gonna max it out completely, but a little bit better. It didn't really change anything. But anyways, wait, do I have any theater recordings? Oh. Drago's telling me I should get Black Ops 3. I don't know. I'll think about it. I'll think about it. Let's see. I don't even know if my shit saved. Oh my god. I'm level 67, which is actually right. I think the max you can get in this game is 80. So I think 67 sounds about right. You could see how much I play this game. Let's see if we can figure out how to do this shit. Oh fuck. Let's see, I mean, all the people that I've played with. I didn't really play with a whole bunch of people. BO2, I think I... Actually, BO2 Thunder, I think, was the guy that taught me how to quickscope in Black Ops 2. I could be wrong, though. I used to play with Chicken a lot. This guy I never played with. Some of these people just have the game in general. Jesus. Good God Almighty. It's not even showing me everybody. What the fuck? Oh my good God. This man. Got a pending friend request. So wait. What? Oh shit. This goes off of... Sorry about that. Okay, so we should try out some of those Battlefield games on EA Play. I think I played, which one did I play? I played one of them because now EA Play is now with Game Pass. So I think the last time I played was Battlefield 1, like the most recent one. But I could be wrong. Okay. Wait, how do I... I'm so not used to this. Well, no, I don't want to find a match. What do I have on here? Oh, shit. It kept everything, bro. Okay. Okay, yep, the CM901, which is my number one favorite gun in this game. I whooped some serious ass with that. The AS50 I've used with the MK14, the PP90, and the 44 Magnum, the KSG12, which never really used a whole lot. Let me see if I can change that up a little bit. What do I got? The AA12, the Striker, the model 1887. I'm thinking. We'll keep that. I think we'll keep that. Honestly, I don't even remember the guns in this game. To be honest. Oh wow, the MSR. Okay. Wow. Fuck. Don't remember which is the good one. The RS ass? Is it ass? I don't know. It's very mobile though. You know what? I might try this. I might give this a try. Even though I'm sure it's gonna be trash. Oh, I haven't done this in 20 years. Something for no mercy. You wanna do something later? Yeah, that's fun. I know you're doing his show because I'm still following him for some reason. Let me see what we got. I haven't done this in forever. Resupply from dead enemies, faster aiming, recover from equipment. Okay, let's keep that. Kill streaks require one less kill, increased explosive resistance. Stalker Pro, move faster while aiming. Move quietly. I like that. Support. I have 15 unlocks. Jesus. I'll have a juggernaut recon. Okay. Let's get rid of the UAV. Let's give myself. Actually, you know what? Let's keep that. Let's keep that. And let's go with this. Oh, yeah. Okay, and then assault. What's this? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Osprey? Will Osprey? Is this the Will Osprey gunner? He's a gunner of an Osprey. Receive advanced armor, receive heavily armored assault helicopter. Okay, let's just do this. Let's do Avalon. Oh shit. Predator missile. Let's get the sentry gun there. Alright. Hollow points? Okay, perk, okay, that's fine. Overkill. Perfect. Okay. I know I just did that, and I'm not even going to be playing online right now. We're going to go back to main menu here. I know Special Ops was good. I don't remember what I did on here. I don't remember how this works. Let's just do a private match so I can see what we got. I want to look for the leaderboards. I don't know why I can't see the leaderboards. Oh, that's why. Okay. Resistance. Oh, Lord. Oh my God. I only got to 10 waves with Brett. Oh, yeah, it didn't save. Okay, it didn't save my 360 stuff. So, because I know on 360 I got past 10 waves. I got to at least 15. Oh, this ain't sh. This ain't shit. Boule, which is the one that I remember doing most. I think it was Underground. Underground I did with bass. Oh my God. Holy shit, I haven't talked to that move in 20 years. 15 waves. See, I'm not bad, I'm not bad, I'm not bad. I'm not the greatest, but I'm not bad. And I know that I'm gonna have to get used to this because I don't remember what this is. Act 1, Act 2. So I beat all of Act 1. Oh, I remember the turbulence. Oh my God, okay. Okie dokie, I see what this is. I see. All right, let's keep the sensitivity on 8. Let's turn. Let's turn brightness up a little bit for me. Let's do goalposts. And because it's been a while, I'm gonna go on recruit.
622 Greenwich Mean Time. Chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within the contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIG at the booth.
This is under attack.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units.
Good God Almighty.
Not the gas.
Not the gas. Good God Almighty, it's gonna be. He's gonna gas him, damn it.
Russian forces.
The entire Russian army. Request immediate assistance.
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act
Russian
of terrorism.
Tanks.
The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
What? The Vice President? Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Oh no! Is this what I think it is? No! No! Is this what I think it is? Because I know there's one mission on here that I could not fucking beat. Is this it? I mean, again, I haven't tried campaign in probably almost 2 years. I mean, it's been a long ass time. Obviously, the graphics have not changed. You can see that on Xbox One, they are a little bit better. But you know what? It is what it is. It is what it is. Can I shoot? Can I do something? Instead of sitting here jerking off, I switch to the Sandman from ECW. Oh, shit. Oh my God, I remembered. Oh my, look how fast, look how smooth that is, bro. Look how smooth that is, bro. Oh my God.
Keep going. Use whatever cover you can find.
Don't stop. Get off this beach. Get off the beach now. Don't slow down. They just get to the wall. That's where the rally point is.
Move, move. Deploy smoke. We need you boys to sweep the forward area. Make sure we're good to move up.
Copy. We'll clear you a path.
I don't know how I did not just die from that, but I didn't somehow. I don't think I've done this mission yet. Go, go, go. It's over here. Oh, wow. I just got ran at. What the fuck? Dude, I just had like 10 people come after me. Hello? Bro, I'm spamming the right trigger. Hello? Or not right trigger, right stick. I'm trying to wait for my tank to get here. Let my tank do all the hard work. I don't let the tank do all the hard work. Man. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Alright.
The only way through is into that parking garage down the other side. We're gonna have to take it slow. I'm not sure if they can handle the
weapon. Sniper!
Car's hit! He's hit! Where are the targets?
Top floor of the building in front of you! Hit it now!
Where?
We're good. All right, let's roll.
Got more
bet. Are we Gucci? Holy shit! What the fuck? They are good lord. Oh my god. We go. So sensitive. Oh my goodness. Put away my thumb. Like going, like when you're trying to go up a damn roller coaster, shit takes 20 minutes. Oh my god, that's what I feel like I'm doing right now. Oh my god. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Frost! 2-2, you're all right. 2-2, come in.
Get me out of here. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're Gucci game, dog. We're Gucci. Yeah. I'll get out of here.
All right,
follow Sandman.
Into
the night. Into the night. Save my hand. Also, do 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 do. Get slapped. Get knifed.
Metal Zero One, ISR has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter.
Get there fast and secure. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. We're trying to keep ourselves here. Whoa. Oh, get in. Ah! Fuck me in the ass. Yeah, I know. Bro, I threw it back. Wait. Okay. Wait. I don't. AP90 anymore. This man came to fuck me. Damn. What the fuck?
The convoy should be at the end of the street. Target acquired.
Shooting him. What the fuck? Oh yeah, this is good right here. See, this is like more, this is so much more goddamn fun than that. This Cold War bullshit. I'm having a lot more fun, and I'm not having a damn headache either. Simplistic, and just the way I like it. Hello? What? Bro, what am I supposed to do? Who? This man's just standing there. Is that it?
It's him.
All right.
Overlord.
Got a situation.
Vice President, we're ready for extraction.
Solid copy, 0-1. Great work. Raptor 4 is arriving on scene now.
Drop bridge. We got our guy. We're on our way to LZ Neptune. Meet us there.
Nice. It's on us.
Yippee.
OC, we've got a caller with a lead on the chemical attack. Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly second division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Just move quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. We'll have one shot at this.
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
All right.
Gun is online.
Yuri, use the remote gun to take out those lifts.
I'm in position for another pass.
Not gonna let me.
Ready for another gun run.
Bravo team, sir. Yuri, so let's find this bastard.
Echo team, we're entering the target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Contact front.
Copy that. Possible on one of the second floor.
Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room.
Morabi's office is just ahead.
Okay. No, I don't know how. Nah, I remember I do not like doing these breaching things because it just, it's like you have this amount of seconds to fucking do what you need to do.
Gas masks on.
There you go. There we go.
So I think what Harvey was telling the truth about Volk.
He was telling the truth. I bet Makarov's life on it. We start making.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey,
go. Go.
There's Echo Team. Let's go. They just passed the ridge.
Yuri, this way.
We have to keep moving.
Let's go. Come on.
We gotta move.
Go, go, go. Can't even see. for shits and giggles. Yes, I have to go and do a few things. So let's go ahead and I'm curious. Oh, you can purchase everything still? Oh no, it's not. It's still blocked, I forgot. Wait. Do I know any of these? I mean terminal of course, but special delivery. Alright, so if I remember correctly, yeah, this has oh my god. Okay, so this thing has the two attachments. It has the heartbeat sensor and the thermal scope. And then the other second one, submachine gun, has kick apparently. Honestly, there's no point in putting that on there. I didn't really know what I was doing. I just kind of did stupid shit. If I could find a fucking thing, that'd be insane. Wait, me. Nah, he's just doing his own thing. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one match and then I'm gonna get off. Oh, look at this. The map, there's legitimately. It's like legitimately on Modern Warfare. Wow. All right. Oh, it's been a hot ass minute. Okay.
Team deathmatch.
Oh my god, look at this fucking thing. Alright, let's see if I still got it. Probably not, but we're gonna try and see. Try something.
We've taken the lead.
Fuck.
Ah!
fuck.
We've lost the lead.
He's down.
UAV online. We've taken the lead. UAV online. Detected.
Changing back. Bring it.
Friendly predator missile inbound. Explosive decoy.
Fuck.
Delta, you've got a fight.
Fuck! But I only got 4 kills, bro. Bruh, dude, what?
UAV online. Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
Wow, that was crazy. Damn. Alright, that's enough for me. I'm gonna go ahead and end this. I did re-download Black Ops 2 as well, so we'll hopefully be able to do something with that. But I think for now, we're gonna go ahead and end this. I want you guys to know that I will be gone for about a month or so. I'll be gone for a while, so there will be no streams. This will be probably the last thing that I'll upload for a little while. But I promise I will be back in the new year, and hopefully we'll be having something different to play. So I'll go ahead and catch y'all later.